biggest goal of WALSH is growth. Billion is the new million when it comes to job site, and the risk and responsibility that goes into those projects is enormous. We push ourselves to always be wondering what is next.
The growth isn't about availability and deployment, it's about adoption.
More ways that I think the tools we currently use can be expanded are out in the field. Having tablets or link communication between our superintendents. Operators are always asking if they can get plans and get the plan changes. So the next step is for our field personnel to have access to some of the same tools that the office has.
Oftentimes, you know, we have new products, the owner's reps or the contractor's rep will have to go to somebody's shop to verify how the progress is of what's going on. If it was a video link, you could show them the shop, show them what's in there, and it may avoid some of the trips and some of the legwork.
With link, we can include people externally into our meetings that may not have had the opportunity to be included, which could be valuable to the information that's being relayed at these meetings.
Office 365 with the cloud behind it really gives us the ability to be able to ramp up and ramp down at a moment's notice. Innovation doesn't always have to be this one mega $1 million idea. I think it's all of the processes that really go into an idea that really make things successful.
A successful project at the WALSH Group is one that is safe, high quality, profitable, and on time.
A good construction company is everything in a project like the 606. It requires them to be flexible, but also to be able to communicate.
WALSH Construction prides themselves on being able to tackle the things that other companies may not want to go after. This is a feather in our cap.
This project will transform these communities, and it's already starting to happen.
There's been a lot of effort put into making it happen, and the day that people begin to use this project and use the trail, that's when it's a success for the residents and the city.